Yes, so Nigel was the teacher, the pinhead of the group. And I rocked hard. Perhaps I rocked too hard. That's what I said. The doctor said you rocked too hard. I said, can one rock too hard? And he looked at me and said, in your case, yes. I'm not exactly sure what he meant, because I still seem to have my health about me. To such a degree as it is for one of my age, as it can be expected, it's not a matter of rocking hard anymore. It's just a matter of being able to rock, I suppose. And then rock takes on a much broader definition. As the years progress, I've found, when I was in my 20s, I had a very narrow and specific idea of what rock was. But now, at this rather advanced age, of which I will not mention, lest I give it more power over me, rock is something of a big, large blob of things. It's encompassing other worlds, like a science fiction thing. So rock to me could be something that is very much not rock to a younger person or to me when I was younger. Is that rock at all? I say it has to be. What else could be? Is that rock at all? It has to be fucking rock. What the hell?